Assalamu alaikum. Today I am going to tell you about Ramadan. Ramadan is the best month of Islamic calendar. All the Muslims must fast in the month of Ramadan. Fasting is the fourth pillar of Islam. Besides fasting, we can do many things like read a lot of Quran, pray a lot, give charity, help the needy, and many more things. When the month of Ramadan begins, the gates of hell are closed, the gates and the gates of Jannah are open, and the devils are chained. When the month of Ramadan ends, we celebrate Eid. I love Eid. We wear new clothes on Eid day. Nawamatul show do's and don'ts of Ramadan.
Now, I'm going to show you the do's and don'ts of Ramadan. First, I will show you the do's. Give lot of charity. Do lot of zikr. Make lot of du'as. Pray a lot. Recite lot of Quran. Help the needy. Keep smiling. It's sunnah. Now I will show you the don'ts. Lower your gaze. Don't drink when you are fasting. Don't eat when you are fasting. Do not smoke when you are fasting. Don't listen to music. Don't get angry and don't use bad words. Don't waste time in watching TV. We should try to follow this Islamic rules. JazakAllah khair. Thank you.